October 18th, 6:40 in the afternoon. The sun is just setting, and we just came in from the Detroit People Mover into the GM headquarters, worldwide headquarters here at the Renaissance Center in Detroit. And I wanted to give you a nice view of this very, very interesting building. Actually, I think they have five buildings or something that are part of this Renaissance Center. We're going to try to make it to the top of the highest tower, which is actually occupied by the Marriott Hotel. And there is, oh, look at all these shiny vehicles here. There's a restaurant at the top of the Marriott that, that's what it is, Coach Insignia, 42 degrees north. So there must be an elevator somewhere on this other side. But I just wanted to show you what the headquarters of General Motors looked like. It's definitely a stunning building, built in 1977. The highest building, well, the Central Tower anyway, is the highest building in all of Detroit. Trying to think now how many stories it has. I think over 70 anyway. There's some nice sitting areas down here. I don't know if that's part. Oh, this is Starbucks. That's what that is. Okay. That's what that is. Let me show you. You can see the towers going up here, so it's definitely a very interesting architectural building. Let me see. This might be the entrance. No, it says something about a diverse workforce. But I did want to show you a little view here out towards the Detroit River, which is truly stunning. We see here GM Winter Garden, straight ahead, the Marriott Coach Insignia River Cafe, and there's another restaurant on the Amo Riverfront. Let me show you here. What a view! What an outstanding view across the Detroit River towards Windsor, Canada, Caesar's Casino on the other side. Oh, look at this here. What do we have here? A special event going on. Oh my God. So, let's see. Detroit Belle Isle Grand Prix. That was held in September of this year. Let me just go to the front of this beautiful atrium area here. There's a nice glass roof here. Palm trees. You can see the towers outside here. And I just wanted to show you a view from the U.S. to Canada, and Detroit is the only major city in the U.S. that actually faces south to Canada, to Windsor, and we have a beautiful sunset happening right here. You can even see a little portion of the Ambassador Bridge in this corner. So we're right now in the GM headquarters, the Renaissance Center, looking east on the Detroit River towards Lake St. Clair. Windsor on the other side, and down here some sort of a special event. Somebody's setting up for a musical performance, and we'll take it from there. We're gonna head to the top of this building here, and we're hopefully gonna have a nice dinner.